My name is Mohammed Abdul Jaleel. I'm the CEO of the MES Group, which is housing foreign workers in our dormitories in Singapore. For us, we work a bit differently, or maybe I work a bit differently. In this office here, all the mails are opened by me, and should there be any mistakes, I'll be the one to find out first. And whatever the mistakes surface in the ground, especially at the dormitory level, we try to address it immediately and solve it. Any mistakes happen at the HQ level, we also try to rectify and move on. That's our style of management here. Basically, for me, life is very simple. That's the same way I try and treat the company. And if should there be any crisis or problem, that's where we try and address and solve many problems in a simple way rather than taking a hard approach. On the 27th of February 2011, from all the way from KL to Singapore, this accident happened. My mom was involved, she died. And with this accident, I mean, it has changed a lot of things in my life. Many things has changed me from my thinking. Whatever it is, anything which comes in now very hard, I take it very simply and easily. I'm very cautious about giving answers or making decisions nowadays. Before, basically, I just make decision very fast, but now I have taken time to really value life now.